from side hustle to small business.
My business partner and I are former educators. Had a passion for that, but it just didn't feel right.
We both wanted to make something our own, and we both wanted to make a difference in our community.
Art Hive covers people that really are making a difference for the arts and culture of our area on a local and on a national level. We had the opportunity to interview Phil Collins, and we realized that this was going to be our opportunity to go from something on the side to a real small business. We come in each day going, what are we going to do today? Is it something on social media? Is it something in our magazine? Is it something on our podcast? We need to be always thinking about the next step. When we were in times of risky moments, scary moments, what helped give me confidence was we can keep pushing through. We made it this far. We can keep going. You want to make decisions that are based off of the success and growth of your business, not just moments of being scared. I feel very inspired to create something that evokes emotions out of other people.